We continue to update breaking news out of Huntsville. Two people shot and killed inside an IHOP. A third person who was shot is in the hospital. Thank you for joining us on this Thursday morning. I'm Bill Young. We have just received a response on that shooting from the IHOP corporate office. The shooting took place just before 10 o'clock last night at the IHOP at Drake Avenue and South Memorial Parkway. Way 31, Stephen Dilsizian is covering this story as it continues to unfold. He's live right now outside the restaurant. Stephen, I know when we visited with you this morning, the restaurant was closed. Is it still shut down right now?
I'm here just outside of the IHOP on Drake Avenue. We're just minutes ago. This is where a longtime customer came and left balloons, candles, and flowers, all as a way to remember the victims of this deadly shooting. Now, this morning, an IHOP spokesperson released a statement about the incident, saying they are working with the franchisee to understand what exactly happened in this tragic and senseless incident. The spokesperson continues to explain the priority is taking care of the guests and workers who were there Wednesday night. And on that night, Huntsville police say a customer was upset about the restaurant service, went to his car, and got a handgun. And when he came back into the restaurant, that's when he started shooting. Police say one IHOP employee and the shooter are dead. Another IHOP employee was also shot, but suffered non-life-threatening injuries and has been taken to Huntsville Hospital. Now, it's still unclear how the shooter died, but police say they aren't searching for any additional suspects. The customer who started this memorial outside the restaurant says this place is special to her.
You can see there's a special bond that these workers have with each other because it comes out in their service. And I always like to say that this IHOP is, you get better service here than Connor's Steakhouse.
And all the doors here at IHOP are completely covered with closed signs on the outside. We do not know when this IHOP will reopen. Corporate said it's going to be closed indefinitely for the meantime as the investigation goes on. Reporting live in Huntsville, Stephen Dilsizian, Way 31 News.
Well, the last time